Hey there, YouTube. It's Mr. Scott, your favorite middle-aged metalhead, and here today we've got ourselves a triple P. What is that, you might be asking? Stick around and find out. Let's hit it. Welcome to It's Mr. Scott here on YouTube. I, of course, am Mr. Scott. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Thank you very much for stopping by here. I appreciate you giving me some time, and I hope you stick around. Today on the channel, we're giving ourselves a little Patreon promoter pick. And this is where I check out my top-tier patrons at patreon.com/itsmrscott, my promoters, as I call them. And they get a chance to give me videos to react to. Guarantee reactions from me if you sign up at the top level, the promoter level, or at the booker level as well. And here today, we've got ourselves a pick from Arkham Gaming 01. And for the first time ever, I am going to be listening to the band Breaking Benjamin. I have never checked out this band before. I've never proactively checked them out or listened to their stuff. I know that sounds weird, but I have not done it. But this video here is a very interesting title, Red Cold River. He recommended this to me, so I'm definitely going to check this out. And we'll see what Breaking Benjamin has to offer here at It's Mr. Scott. Right now, I want to send a big shout out to all my top tier patrons at patreon.com/itsmrscott. Arkham Gaming 01, Church Keys, Donald Fuller, and Run DMC Ever Coop. Thank you all so much for your continued support. And of course, I want to send a shout out to Rock Pit Knowledge, who signed up at patreon.com/itsmrscott at the booker level. So thank you, my friend, for your support. So yeah, Breaking Benjamin is a band I've heard about for years, but I've never really thought to listen to them. I know friends who have people who have friends and family who like them, so I trust their opinion, so I have a feeling I'm going to enjoy this, but you never know when you're checking out a new band. We'll see what happens with this one. Breaking Benjamin, Red Cold River, let's fire it up. Thrill me.
Gone. Taken from me. This world is cold. Without love. I will fix this. I'll make this right.
Days reborn. Fight with folded hands.
We got a sad story here. Okay, what am I? I'm in a minute into this video, and I am so emotionally invested right now. Who is this little girl? Where'd she go? Why is she missing? I need to find her. I want to know where she is. I'm feeling the dad's anger here, and you're hearing it right there in the lead vocal screams there. Wow. I didn't expect this. What the hell? Back into it. Find the girl, please. Don't make me cry in this video right now. Please. Don't do this to me. Is she gonna connect him?
Try to find the
son of a bitch. Beat his ass.
I'm shook. I am shook from that song and that video. I'm really, wow, I got into that way more than I thought I would. Short and sweet to the, let's talk about the song. I'm trying to get back to reality here. Wow, jeez. I'm sorry that you want a reaction. This is my legit reaction here. Let's talk about the song. Straightforward. I like that. Nice vocal harmony on the vocals there. Yeah, nothing special about the music per se. It was more about the visuals of this video that really blew me away. So I don't know, honestly, if I would like the song as much if I just heard it as is. The lyrics, from what I can gather, and just basically what happens when you have a relationship with someone, whatever the relationship is, and that relationship ends, whether prematurely or by choice or whatever, and how it changes you, how it affects you. I feel nothing anymore. Because this person hurt me so much intentionally, or the loss of this person from my life has hurt me so much that I don't want to feel anymore because I don't want to feel that any again. And I can relate to that. And I think maybe you can too. That's what a song like that says to me. The video, yeah, beat that freaking guy down for what he did. And oh, that little piece of the end there that's like you want closure and it's so close and in black. Done. Ah, bastards. Wow. So Arkham Gaming 01, good on you, my friend, for the recommendation of this video right here. I did enjoy that. Got me so emotionally involved in this one. So that is what you get if you sign up at patreon.com/itsmrscott and sign up at the top tier promoter level or the booker level. You can find videos out there for me to give you a guaranteed reaction. So the link is down there in the description, as is all my social media. Of course, also down there is a link to the video I just checked out. And wow. So please give me your comments about Breaking Benjamin. Is this what I'm going to expect from listening to this band? Do they have different kinds of music? Like I said, that's my first time ever really listening to this band. So give me all the feedback you can, all you Breaking Benjamin fans out there, down in the comments. Like the video if you enjoyed it, of course. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and hit that notification bell so you know when I post new stuff. Thank you all very much for stopping by, my friends. You stay decent out there and keep those horns high.